To add a new email account to Outlook, go to Outlook Preferences, go to Accounts, then Add Email Account. Type in your email account and then your password. Now you can see that the inbox for your email account has been loaded up. And then to add a secondary email account, we do the same again. So we go to Preferences, Accounts. Then here we press this little plus and then New Account. And it's the same again, so you just need to type in your email address and password.